Click on the subscribe button and press this bell icon and stay tuned for more technology videos.
Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Tech Traditions and I'm back with another video, Smartphone News. So this is Smartphone News 7, so don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. So let's get started. The first news of the day, that is Samsung has resumed its Android Oreo update for Samsung Galaxy S8. So basically what happened, Samsung has stopped its Android Oreo update for the Samsung Galaxy S8, but it now resumes the Oreo update for the Samsung Galaxy S8. So if you are a Samsung Galaxy S8 user, now you can update your phone with the new Android Oreo update. So this was our first news. The second news that comes in is that the Xiaomi Mi Max 3 to come with a wireless charger and iris scanner. It's just really, it's not yet confirmed that the Xiaomi Mi Max 3 to come with the iris scanner and the wireless charging. So this was the second news. The third news that comes in is that the Honor 9 Lite gets the face unlock feature with a new update. So if you are a Honor 9 user, you will get a update, and if you update your phone, you will get the face unlock feature in the Honor 9 Lite. So this was the third news. The fourth news that comes in, so here are the leaks of the Huawei P20 and P20 Plus. And shows off the notches and in the leaked press renders. So if you take a look at the photos, you can take a look. And the leaks of the phone are, so this phone will come with a K970 processor, as I said. And the resolution of the screen is 2160x1080 pixels. And talking about the camera, it will have 12 megapixel color sensor. Plus it will have the 16 megapixel black and white sensor. And we'll also have the 60 megapixel telephoto lenses. So this was the camera which we talk about. And the front facing camera, it will have an 8 megapixel shooter. And P20 Pro. And this comes with the 8 GB RAM variant, and the storage will be 256 GB. And so only these are the leaks of the Huawei P20. So this was our the fourth news. The fifth news that comes in is that the Huawei, sorry, this was our fifth news. Sorry, this was our fourth news. The fifth news that comes in is that the Microsoft Store has started selling its Lumia smartphones once again. So if you want to buy the Microsoft Lumia smartphones, you can buy, because Microsoft has started selling its Lumia phones again. So this was our fifth news. The sixth news that comes in is that the Nokia 8 Pro with the Snapdragon 835 incoming. So this is also a leak of the Nokia 8 Pro, that the Nokia 8 Pro will come with the Snapdragon 845 incoming. And so this was our sixth news. The seventh news that comes in is that the, here's the leaks of the OnePlus 6, and in this phone, in this leak, and you can see a notch on the screen. It's not yet confirmed that this phone is the real OnePlus 6, it's just a leak. So this was our sixth news. The seventh news that comes in is that the Xiaomi Mi 7 may come with a wireless charger and iris scanner. So this is just a leak, and if the Xiaomi Mi 7 comes with the wireless charger and iris scanner, that's a good thing for the Xiaomi Mi 7. So this was our 7 news. The 8 news that comes in, so here are some leaks of the pricing of the Samsung Galaxy S9 and S10 Plus. So let me just give the prices of the S9 and S10 Plus. So the S9 64 GB variant will come with the 62,500 rupees, and the Samsung Galaxy S9 256 GB variant will come with the 71,000 rupees. And Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus variant will come, and the 64 GB variant will come with the 70,000 rupees. And the Samsung Galaxy S9 Plus 256 GB variant will come with the 79,000 of rupees. So friends, that's it in this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. So don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I will see you in my next smartphone news or in my next video.